CDC Sequence for Donning Personal Protective Equipment, PPE. Gown. Fully cover torso from neck to knees, arms to end of wrists, and wrap around the back. Fasten in back of neck and waist. First responder considerations for an uncontrolled environment. If a gown isn't available or practical, wearing a long sleeve shirt, spring jacket, or bunker gear will provide some skin protection. Mask or respirator. Secure ties or elastic bands at middle of head and neck. Fit flexible band to nose bridge. Fit snug to face and below chin. Fit check respirator. First responder considerations for an uncontrolled environment. Put a mask on first, since COVID-19 is primarily spread by droplets. Goggles or face shield. Place over face and eyes and adjust to fit. Gloves. Extend to cover wrist of isolation gown. Use safe work practices to protect yourself and limit the spread of contamination. Keep hands away from face, limit surfaces touched. Change gloves when torn or heavily contaminated. Perform hand hygiene. CDC sequence for removing personal protective equipment, PPE. Gloves. Outside of gloves is contaminated. Grasp outside of glove with opposite hand. Peel off. Hold removed glove in gloved hand. Slide fingers of ungloved hand under remaining glove at wrist. Peel glove off over first glove. Discard gloves in waste container. Goggles or face shield. Outside of goggles or face shield is contaminated. To remove, handle by headband or earpieces. Place in designated receptacle for reprocessing or in waste container. Gown. Gown front and sleeves are contaminated. Unfasten ties. Pull away from neck and shoulders, touching inside of gown only. Turn gown inside out. Fold or roll into a bundle and discard. mask, or respirator. Front of mask or respirator is contaminated. Grasp bottom, then top ties or elastics and remove. Discard in waste container. Perform hand hygiene immediately after removing all PPE. Use safe work practices to protect yourself and limit the spread of contamination.